What's going on YouTube? Your boy Ceasar here, and welcome back to another video on FIFA 19 Ultimate Team. You know what day it is, guys. We are back with rewards. It is rewards day, Thursday, obviously. So we've got Division Rivals, and we have FUT Champs rewards to get through. But just before I do that, quickly want to show you Team of the Week. I mean, if this guy pops up in my red player picks, I think I might lose it more than I did when I got Messi. And that's saying something. So, I'd be happy, even PK, I'd be really happy with PK. I'd be happy with Lukaku, Lewandowski. I've already got Champions League for here, but obviously, you know, I'm not going to say no to that one. So, Mkhitaryan as well, looking quite good. But the rest I'm not really interested in. And then quickly, I do want to show you my team. Now, it's all pretty much the same, except Busquets. I did do the Champions League upgrade SBCs, and I got Busquets from one of them. So obviously, I did have David Silva there, but now I've got Busquets, it puts Messi up to 10k, so I've decided to start Busquets and have David Silva coming off the bench. So I did get these three loan players as well, prime icons, so we'll be testing them out in the weekend league. I don't normally like it when other people do it against me, but it is what it is, guys. I'm just gonna see what they like, test them out, and hopefully I get some wins with them. So then, excuse me, Division Rival rewards. I do believe I finished rank 1, and I think I did. But I'm going to go untradeable this time. I did want the coins last time, but I want the packs. And then, FUT Champs then, let's jump right in. I did finish gold 2. 17, I think I finished on. So we got 2 player pick special cards, a rare gold pack, 2 mega, two rare mega packs, 45k, and the 2,000 points we need to qualify for this weekend. Right, I'm gonna start off on the second one this time. So who can we get? Right. Do I take Morata, and then Messi, it gives another link to Messi. But his stamina is really, really bad. But I have no use for Fabian Schär, so I think I am going to take Morata. Not bad. And then our second player pick. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes! Yes! What? What? No way, are you serious? Back to back weekend leagues, I get Messi and I get Van Dijk. Are you serious right now? Are you actually serious? What is going on? Why am I getting this look? Oh my god, I will take him all day. Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I meant to do? I've literally just said at the start of the video, if I pack this guy, I'm going to lose it. And what do? You cannot write that, guys. Come on. Last week, I got Messi. If you haven't checked that out, it's on the playlist under FIFA on my channel. And then this week, I get Van Dijk. What is going on? Wow. Oh, my God. Okay. I don't know what to say. I'm over the moon. Literally over the moon. So we got boards from the first back then. Argentina, centre forward. Is that Gomez? 84. Take that. I think these are untradeable, these ones. Yeah, they are. So these can all go into the club. And we can use them for SBCs. That can go, that can go, that can go. Does he sell? No, so we can go. Pop those into the club. Next jumbo premium gold pack. Okay, no walkouts. Can we get boards again? No, but we do get a rare. Is that Richarlison? Okay. Not bad. He's got a few upgraded versions, but I will take him. We got a few La Liga players in there as well, which will go towards the La Liga SBC, which I am currently doing. He doesn't go for much, no. So we can pop him down. Next Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. Oh, we got a walkout. Oh, that's a first. Oh, an inform as well. Okay. Is that Aaron Gies? It is. 84, I think he is. Yeah. I will take that all day. Can pop him into an SBC because I do believe he is untradeable. He is. I wonder how much he goes for. So about 20k. And we got Paulinho as well. Not bad. That's probably... Ooh. Oh no. That doesn't go for much. That's probably, guys, the best Jumbo Premium Gold Pack I've ever got. Because they are normally not the best. So we can sell him. He doesn't really go for much, and the ball can go. Next Jumbo Pack then, and this is the last one. Okay, no walkout this time. Can we get boards? No, but we do get a rear. Is that Smolov? It is. Who else is in here then? Ooh, Ibar player. I think they're going for quite a bit. Ooh. Oh no, I thought that was Heska. That's the team I am stuck on at the minute, and it is horrible, guys. Yeah, that doesn't really go for much. That can go, that can go. Ooh, that's quite a nice kit. But I won't use it. And he can go. Pop the rest through the club. And then we've got a rare gold pack. Let's just get this out the way. Antunes. Is that Getafe? It is. Decent players in there. Oh, we got Anfield as well. I will actually keep that. Send those to the club. And then we will get rid of these mega packs. See if we can get anything good from these. So we're getting a walkout. Can we get boards? We do. Portugal. Is that Carvalho? No, it's Pereira. 83 though. Happy with that. These can all go towards SBCs. Few La Liga players in there as well. Levante. Pochettino can go. Simeone can go. That can go, that can go. Vitolo, does he go for much? Oh, he's untradeable anyway, never mind. Next mega pack then, let's jump right into this one. Oh, we get a walkout. Okay. Who's it gonna be? Spain, centre mid. Oh, okay, Thiago. 87. Oh, it's his upgraded version as well. Not bad at all. Untradeable, but it does go for about 30k, but I can use that for SBC. We get Jesus, Naby Keita, few decent players in there. Another decent pack. Don't think that goes for much. So that can go, that can go. I wonder if he sells. No, so those two can be discarded. And then we shall do the rare mega packs and finish on the rare player packs. So no walkout. Can we get boards? Is that an inform? It is. Okay. Striker. I'm not sure who that is. Outer Wamba. Okay. So two informs so far. Not bad. I'm happy with that. Oh, he's tradable as well. Wonder how much he goes for. About 10k. Yeah, but I am going to keep him. to go into an SBC, your armor on. You can go. Centimid account, does that sell? No, it doesn't. Counter centimid. No, I'll keep those. The kits can go. Excuse me. And then our next rare mega pack. Okay, no walkouts. Can we get boards? We do. Belgium CDM, is that Whittle? It is. 85, is it? Okay, I'm happy with that. 85 on boards. I'm not going to say no to that. He is tradable as well, so he goes for about 8k, I think. But as I said before, I am going to keep all the high rated players for SBCs because it's a FUT birthday tomorrow, I think. So I am just going to keep them. You never know what might pop up. Excuse me, some nice kits there. Frankie de Jong. I can sell him for a little bit. And then let's finish on the rare player packs. No walkout. Can we get a board? Okay, we can. Dutch. Oh, Streetman. Take Streetman. 83. Oh, Casillas as well. Horn, does he go? No, not really. Get rid of those, and then, excuse me, last but not least, can we finish on a walkout or an inform? No walkout. No board, sadly. So it is Fazio. It is. 82 rated. The Marbai as well. Boateng. Do these guys sell at all? He doesn't. Pizarro. No. And so, not really, no. So, that is that done, guys. That is today's video coming to a close. Excuse me. If you did like the video and you enjoyed seeing me get Van Dijk, smash that like button for that alone. Guys, I don't know what to say. My pack look at the minute and my player picks, it's just unreal. So I'm not going to complain in the slightest. Very happy with that. Yeah, as I say, I hope you have enjoyed. If you're new around here and you want to see more gaming content on Ceasar's World, hit that subscribe button along with your bell so you never miss an upload. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.